Hey, I'm Bishal Sarkar, motivational speaker and author of the book, I Love Public Speaking, How to Communicate with Excellence. You know that I'm here actually doing this video series answering questions for you, questions that I got by email. Okay, I'm happy to answer these questions. So the next question is, Bishal, I fear before my presentation or my workshop, 30 minutes before it starts, I am okay once I start. How can I control this? Okay. So, okay, this person gets afraid of public speaking like before it starts. Once he starts, he is comfortable doing that. Okay, so I have two answers for that. I actually have written a book on how to overcome your fear of public speaking. So you have to get this book. It's called I Love Public Speaking, How to Communicate with Excellence. You can get it on bishalsarkar.com. Now, the answer for you is twofold. Okay, twofold. Fold number one, remember that you are not there for yourself. You are there for the audience. So if you're a corporate presenter or you are a speaker, like a motivational speaker, or you do workshops, don't think, okay, how can I do this? How can I do that? No, don't think like that. Think from the audience's point of view. What will they receive? What will they think? What will they get out of your session? When you think about the audience, I call it the service mindset. When you think about the audience, now you are no more afraid. Why? Because you have to remember that it's hard to be afraid when your mind is on service. It's hard to be afraid when your mind is on service. Second tip I can give you is if you think you are anyways getting afraid and once you start, you are fine. What you should be doing is that know your opening down cold. Down cold, like you know the opening. Mug up the first 2 to 3 sentences of your presentation, down cold, word by word. Why? Because now you have no fear of forgetting. If you know you're opening down cold, you can do that because after 15-20 seconds, the fear anyways goes away. So start knowing you're opening down cold. That's what you should do, all right? I look forward to meeting you at Present Like a Champ Bootcamp that I'm doing personally, where I'll be teaching you and coaching you about how to become an effective and excellent presenter. Look forward to meeting you. Go to bishalsarkar.com to find out more tips just like this. Take care.